Robbie draws a square with an area of 757 square inches. What is the approximate length in inches of one side of the square? So remember that a square, the area, is S squared. The side length squared. So we know that this is 757 equals the side squared. So to get rid of the square on the side, we have to take the square root of both sides. Now you could estimate this, but you can also type it in your handy dandy calculator to get the best estimate. And that is